pra te dizer a mesma coisa.
Explain where we're going.
Hello,
please.
Yes.
Come?
We are going to
Perugia.
To the city center.
So this is supposedly a very, very special olive oil. I had to try it because it's special, but I have a funny reason why I don't like olive oil. When I was a teenager, I think, we used to always have like a cold tea in the fridge to drink, And once I came home and I was very hungry, very thirsty, and I saw a cup in the fridge with something that looked, stop laughing, it was something that looked like tea. And I drank a big sip of that thing, and it was oil, not olive oil, just plain oil, used oil that was used to fry something, and I drank it. So I have a small problem with oils, including olive oil.
Yeah, guys, so basically today we wanted to go to Siena for the day. We actually went there, we took the car inside the old city, but I took a wrong turn, I have no idea where, and we really ended up on the smallest alleys possible, that I had to take the mirrors off the car, put them back in quite tight, hoping not to scratch our friend's car, but we've managed to do it, and then we just said, okay, let's just go somewhere else. So we came again to Perugia. We had an amazing lunch, and now we are just here enjoying the view. And that's it for today. Later on, we're gonna go to the swimming pool, relax a little bit, have a quiet rest of the day, because tomorrow we drive again 5 or 6 hours before our next destination. So, see you guys later.
Hey guys, good morning.
Good morning.
We just wanted to say bye to wrap up this week's vlog here. I didn't talk much yesterday because I was feeling kind of sick. Feeling better today. Today we're leaving the hotel and we're gonna stop at San Marino
for lunch,
and I will leave you with some images of San Marino if we still have battery left in our GoPro once we get there. And
then we continue in the afternoon all the way to Cantù in Como to spend the night, and tomorrow we finally get home.
It's been nice. It's been a very nice trip. It's been nice to travel with the family, with the whole family together. Really thankful for this time, and we will continue exploring Switzerland then with our parents when we get back. So thank you so much for watching, and we hope you have a really, really good week or rest of the week. Mm-hmm. Thanks for coming along, and we'll see you guys in the next video.
See you.
Bye. Enjoy San Marino. Shops here and so many Christmas shops. I don't get it. Anyways, I got into one and I lost them. Oh, I found my husband.
So we can remake us again. Take what you need. Take what you need. Thank you. you.